Hey everyone, this is Steph from Big Wheel coming to you from Las Vegas for the 12th annual Punk Rock Bowling and Music Festival, which is being brought to us all by BYO Records. So we just got here and the weather, it's unbelievable. The sun, as you can maybe kind of tell, it's glaring right in my face. It's hot. I mean, it's not so much humid, but the weather is just dry. Today's Friday. It's the first day of the events. There will be no bowling at all, but we have an awesome show ready for everyone that's here today. We've got NOFX headlining the event. We've got Youth Brigade, Teenage Bottle Rocket, and we have so many more awesome bands going on. So keep checking back for updates, and we're gonna let you know everything that happens today, tomorrow, Sunday, and so on. All right, guys, so we just approached the Sunset Station. Let's go in, check out the place, and check in, and see if anyone's lost money gambling yet. So, come on.
And who do we have here? What's Dave up? From Crumb Bumps. Here's an interview.
Oh, cool.
Hello.
What's going on? What's happening, Dave?
Well, I heard there's some little shindig, some fucking punk rock
thing. I see you starting early. There
some
we go.
Cures early. Sweet. God damn, oh, what is it? Noon? Cool. Son of a bitch. What's going on, brother?
Not much. Here we are with the Crumb Bumps here.
Yeah, buddy.
So they threw NOFX off the show and you guys are playing, right?
You don't fuck around with Texas. Don't be pissing in the fucking drinks. Come on.
Sorry, you guys aren't playing though. Still.
Yeah.
I don't think.
Big left nuts.
Okay, guys. So, can you explain to us what you guys are doing here today? Besides drinking, hanging out. Well, can you guys elaborate?
Supporting the scene. Yeah. Representing Texas. You know.
Awesome.
We get a lot of people out here. I think from California, the area. We're like, we need to come out here and represent.
That's awesome.
We're not playing, we're not doing anything, just hanging out.
What are you guys most excited to see tonight?
Oh, Teenage Bottle Rocket, for sure. It's one of my favorites. Yeah.
Who won this tonight?
Oh, No Offense, Hot Water Music.
I want to see Hot Water
Fucked
Music.
Fucked Up. Brigade, Teenage Bottle Rocket. Tony Sly and Guilty by Association.
Do you even have to say Youth Brigade? I think everybody, the only reason.
Well, that's, yeah, it's.
It's here is because of you.
Very obvious.
Thank you, Stearns.
Yeah.
He'll drink to that.
I'll drink to that.
So we just finished talking to the guys from Crumb Bumps, and now we're here at Will Call, where everyone's getting checked in, getting their tickets, getting their shit together, and you know, everyone's excited about all the bands that are coming in, so we'll call, hotel, show, let's get going. So we're walking down the hallway, we are inside Sunset Station. Guilty by Association is currently playing. People are still outside trying to get in, will call, whatever, trying to get all their shit together, basically. So we are going down the hall and check out what's going on.
Who are you here to see?
I'm here to see, like, everyone, dude, like, NoFX, especially, and, like, DRI, Adolescence, especially those bands on Sunday, because, like, you don't tour very much, especially out in Canada, so I'm fucking stoked for that. And, like, all the other bands I've seen, like, 5-6 times, but, like, seeing all those bands together in, like, a 3-day thing, that's fucking, like, gnarly, dude, so came down to see all of them, really.
So you're here to bowl or to drink?
I'm here to drink and to watch.
Starting right there.
Right there. It's the high life.
Sweet.
Yeah, man.
Have a good time.
Yeah, you too. Hey.
Believe it.